action starts. Hopefully that weapon is fun and not crappy or something. I sure hope it's not just going to be a boss fight only.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and left you behind.
Oof.
The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching. Until I killed her.
I have no recollection of this tale. Or this place. It's all an illusion. Created by this extraordinary fruit. Its power, you see, is all I ever wanted.
It's a fruit, dude.
And
just
with this.
No.
I will have everything.
Great, that's only gonna make him stronger now.
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had, you just lost it.
Yeah, humanity's overrated.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength.
Come, hey, looks like a Resident Evil boss.
Brother, I shall enlighten you.
God damn it, I was hoping I would get to fight like normal enemies for now.
Are you ready to do this, Virgil? It all ends here.
Got it!
I don't even know how to use this weapon yet. I'm doing. I'm just getting stuck in weird ass combos.
Yeah. defend you. Not Dante.
Not the way to try a new weapon, that's for damn sure. Hey.
They're brothers? Why are they fighting each other?
Not really sure what I'm doing, but I did it.
A man must fight for it, even if the one.
He's way weaker than he was in the other form. Skin. It's like the fruit
That's
made you
ridiculous.
Weak. Just like your mother.
The brothers of blood disagree on the very reason of their existence. They must fight.
They have nothing better to do.
Dante!
You're late. Just finishing up.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was behind all this. Your own flesh and blood.
Right again.
He looks pretty cool in his normal form.
Defeat, I see.
V, get back. Things are about to get really messy.
No. Please. Let me. I want to end this battle with my own hands.
You can barely stand, dude. Just let Dante do it. Like we kicked his butt pretty well.
Do not struggle. For if you can't even defeat me, then you've already lost.
They better not make me play him again.
I will not lose. Not to Dante. I need power. More power.
You already got your butt kicked, dude. Just give up.
I know. We are one and the same, you and I. But you've lost me. And I've lost you. Yet we are connected by that one feeling. While thy branches mix with mine, and our roots together join.
Maybe Dante shouldn't have let him do that. Oh wait, actually, yeah, now we get Virgil. Yay!
What is this? Virgil.
It's me, baby. The Alpha and the Omega. Well, that mission was just a boss fight, and that's it, apparently. Oof. Why do I smell another boss fight coming?
You got some pretty big cojones for coming back. Just don't know when to give up! Get out of my way, Nero!
He's not even in your way.
Defeating you like this has no meaning.
Come on, Virgil. Let's do this.
Heal your wounds, Dante. Get strong. After that, we'll settle the matter.
Virgil's been huffing some helium. Bus.
Damn it. If that's your brother, what happened to V? He returned to himself.
Like Virgil, from what I look
Go
like,
home, Nero. This doesn't
Virgil split himself.
Like hell. I lost my right arm because of him. This is not your fight.
And V was like the human part.
I need to stop him, and that's all that matters. I'm not gonna let you have all the fun, Dante. You don't get it. Let me guess. I'm dead weight? Well, you can
That's
shove
not
it up.
It, Nero.
What is it then? He's your father! What?
What? That means he's had sex.
I had the feeling the first time I saw you, but I just wasn't sure. And then I saw how the Yamato reacted. And I was certain. He's your father.
Thanks, Dr. Phil.
Now he needs an ass kicking. But I can't have you go kill your old man.
Why, every boy dreams about the day that they can kill their father. Right?
My father.
Once a dead weight, always a dead weight. Okay, that's a big ass tree.
That day, if our positions were switched, would our fates be different?
Would my voice still sound like helium?
Life, and you mine. Let's settle this, Dante.
What's happening now?
Oh God, I thought it was over.
This isn't good. We're gonna get dragged into this. Dante, what happened?
My dumbass brother's back and I'm gonna rip him a new one.
Virgil's, how?
Dante! Made it for Lady and she paid for it, so consider it a rental.
Hey, you can't just...
Okay, we'll take care of that later. Right now, you three get the hell out of here. I'm gonna go take care of old douchebag.
As if we don't have enough weapons.
This one's gonna be a doozy.
So we get to have Lady's, bazooka thingy. The Kalina On 2. Nico made this replacement for the lost Kalina On. Identical to the original weapon with a special something hidden within. Assuming we don't just sit in cutscenes. And hopefully the mission's something a little more than just a boss. Okay, cool, it is. Do it like the kung fu. Hoya, 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 hoya.
Never would have guessed you'd come back. Damn it, V. Was this your plan all along?
Really? Another cutscene already? Like, we just had a cutscene. I took 3 steps forward and...
Hey, guys, where you been? I thought you went back into Virgil. You're gonna wish you did.
Oh, the wise guy Dante. We were spawned from Virgil's abominable thoughts. But you knew that already.
Come to think of it, I did know something was off. Just like with my old brother.
Well, we're merely the discarded thoughts from when he was Nilo Angelo. No longer bound in his consciousness, we're here now to kill you of our own free will.
Why?
Liberating! Like,
you're free to go take over the world and stuff, and you just want to pick on us?
Kill you we shall,
Dante. Oh, shit.
Yes, not Virgil.
I'm gonna switch to the sword. Just back here, you little fucker.
Timeout! Give me some timeout!
What? There's no timeouts.
Great. Can't wait for the rematch.
Interesting transport system.
Man, I'm bored.
It's weird. This weapon is weird. Not sure how I feel about this weapon.
Running away? Nah, didn't think so.
We're gonna have to fight that nightmare one as well. That one's gonna be probably the worst of it. Can I steal you, little pucks? What? Gave me a blue warp spawn thingy over here. Okay. Hey, I'm cool with that. Well, I don't know if our life can actually go any higher than it is.
Doesn't sound good.
It's weird that way. Maybe something here. Nope.
What up?
Shit, that was bad. That was bad. Worse than playing as a summoner, having to fight against the summoner's stupid summons. Let's do this.
Stand a chance. Are they trying to atone for something?
You're a bloody mess, Dante. I'm gonna assume this is gonna be the boss fight. I don't need to buy anything, so let's just go. Assuming Nightmare is going to be part of it now, and total fucking mess. Oh yeah, that looks promising. Bird is the annoying one. It didn't even hit me. Oh, difference or not, but nightmare thing is back. Yes, it is. That was actually kind of easy.
Should have known better. You got a good heart, but you're about as sharp as a marble.
Perhaps. But if you had even a little bit of trouble defeating us,
nope.
Imagine what Virgil can do to
you. I had no trouble.
Go see for yourself. Us. This is our final fight.
Fuck off, chicken.
Rest in peace, little chicken.
Hey.
It's been a bash.
Who's up for some hot wings? I know I am. Feels like all the like second half of the missions in the game are a little more than, or just a little wonky. Slow the car down for a moment so he can catch up.
Where's Dante?
He's got this. We gotta go now.
So this guy Virgil, know him?
Vaguely, yes.
Maybe she's the mother.
Dante said that guy's my father. What the hell's going on, Trish?
His logic is sound. I had a hunch myself.
This doesn't make any sense.
Disappointed.
I know you hate Virgil, but you can't kill your own father.
Yes, you can. No rule says that you can't.
You'd never recover from that. You saved us. You should be proud. Now you can put all this behind you.
Don't stop the car!
No chance! After all this, are you insane?
Fine. I'll go by myself.
He'll be fine. Just let him do his thing. Maybe he didn't know that the floor was collapsing just inches behind the car as it was going. I'm sure he knows now.